to benchmark the victory that in both the fields. Thank you so much, Kabir Khan ji, for getting this wonderful team. Thank you, Shibashish ji. Thank you, Vishnu Garu and Nag sir, for two of you, Nag sir and Ranveer ji. Sir, Telugu lo mimmalni adugu.
The movie is coming out and it's such a special film. We had such a special night last night. It's really indescribable to me in words. We were all together with our friends, our family, our fraternity members, all under one roof. We watched it for the first time. The players of the World Cup winning squad watched their story on the big screen for the first time, and there was a lot of emotion in that house last night. Last night was really, really, really memorable. There were tears of joy and ovations, and it was one of those nights that you'll never ever forget for the rest. It's etched in my head and heart for the rest of my life. And that was just last night. Just tomorrow our film is coming out.
Many more to come, sir.
And even now I feel so fulfilled by this entire process. I mean, I'm trying to bat like Kapil Dev, bowl like Kapil Dev. Yes, I'm putting in the work, but I'm putting it in gladly. What a great joy it is for me to play cricket and to be, imagine, for me, growing up looking at this guy, looking upon him, admiring him as a legend, as an icon of sport, and being on the ground, being trained by him to bowl like him, to bat like him, being trained by Balwinder Sandhu, interacting with these legends. They come to our film set and bless our film. You know, who all came, sir? Gundappa Vishwanath, Sunil Gavaskar, Clive Lloyd, Greenwich, all these people, they come on the set to bless the film. We had such a brilliant cast, such a brilliant team. So this entire process of prepping the film, shooting the film, has been one of the most dear and fond experience of my life. I will, if my life is a highlight reel, this will be at the top of the heap. It'll be full of everything to do in and around 83. It's been too special.
Sir, right from the gully boy to Khilji, you have been transforming yourself. I must say that you have actually transformed. Nag sir, with your permission, let me quote. This morning, we have not seen the film yet. There are a few people who saw the film, already chusini vallu. Annapurna Studios, Supriya Gara cinema chusi. She was saying, sir, I'll translate it for you again. Yeah. So cinema chusi, edo missing undi cinema lo ani anukunnaranta. Enta telsa? Ranveer ji was calm. Kapil Paji is quite composed and mature. And for Ranveer ji to bring in that kind of calmness was something that was not expected. How did you manage to keep so calm?
Ma'am, I actually just got off the phone with one of my very dear friends who knows me very closely. And that person was telling me that I couldn't, they saw the film last night and they said, I couldn't see you. And it freaked me out. I was trying to spot you in the whole film and I could not see, your eyes had changed. And that kind of freaked me out. I thought that was the highest compliment.
That
you
is,
know, if somebody knows you so well, but cannot recognize you on screen and say you've become another person. That was a very, very a compliment that really touched my heart.
Looking forward for the film, sir. Nag sir, you know, అటు అన్నమయ్య కానివ్వండి, రామదాస్ కానివ్వండి, షిరిడి సాయిబాబా కానివ్వండి, ఒక వేషం వేసుకోవడం తేలికే, కానీ ఆ వేషంలోకి ఒదిగిపోవడం, అందులో ఉన్నటువంటి ఒక ఎమోషన్ని క్యారీ చేయడం యాక్టర్కి చాలా కష్టమైన విషయం. ఈ సినిమా చూసారా మీరు? చూసిన తర్వాత ఇంకా చూడలేదా? ఓకే, మన బ్యాచ్ అయితే. సో అట్లీస్ట్ ట్రైలర్ చూసిన ఉంటారు, పాట చూసిన ఉంటారు. యాక్టర్
పార్ట్స్, yes, I've seen
parts of
tonight, yeah.
Oh my god.
He hasn't seen the film yet. That's what he told me. So how do you rate the performances? What are you anticipating from the entire film?
From whatever I've seen, ante ippudu varaku nenu telugu lo maatladtanu, let me speak in telugu, sir. So it gets to our audience. To our audience, ee cinema lo indaga oka madness annavu kada, andarilo that madness oka poonakam laaga vachindi kanapadutundi. Ranveer lo poonakam laaga kanapadindi. Ante yene ante నాకు తెలుసు 83లో ఈ మ్యాచ్ చూస్తూ నాకు బాగా గుర్తు. దాంట్లో ప్రతి షాట్, ప్రతి బాల్, ప్రతి క్యాచ్ ఐ స్టిల్ రిమెంబర్. 83లో అప్పుడు జస్ట్ కాలేజ్ నుంచి బయటకు వచ్చి, అండ్ అంటే ఈయన మళ్ళీ యాక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారా సినిమాలో, కపిల్ గారు వచ్చి యాక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారా అనిపించింది ఈయనలో చూశాను అది. his smile.
You were coming back on.
And I especially remember the backward running catch.
Yeah.
And all that, is it the same thing? Malli jarugutanda idi annattu anipinchindi. Oka ponakam vachinattu teesuntaru. And this, nenu, I'm not, you credit only Ranveer ke kaadu. I want to give it to the prati team of 83, especially Kabir Khan. And I'm sure he conceived and inspired everybody in this team. And I can see this, and like Ranveer gar annattu akkada Kapil gar vachi, my friend Srikant vachi, vallandarni bless chesi, Vishwanath gar vacharanta, inkevaro vacharo teliyadu, field ku vachi vallandarni bless chesaru. Ante I want to go a little more before to tell you idi ee match 83 lo, it is one of the match moments of history in India. Maaku ante appudu varuku cricket ante okay cricket anukune vallam, endukante maaku live match lu chustamo ayyani maaku teliyadu, but finals e chusanu nenu, semi finals kuda chudaledu. And this match was a historic moment. And it's just not the match. Match taravata jarigina incidents na chala gurtu. Everybody on the streets partying, bursting crackers and hugging each other. India anta okkati ayipoyindi, unite ayipoyindi India anta. And not only that, puddune lesi mem elthunte everybody is walking with a strut. Everybody as if it's their own victory. Vaalla sontha victory laga vaallu nadise teeru, andaru collarlu paiki, everybody's collars were up. There was a sense of pride, sir. That is what Kapil ji, that's what you bought into with this match. And cricket dan tarvata is not the same again. Cricket, India and cricket became a world name. That's all. After this match, and this is what I am talking out of goosebumps. I'm the whole match, sir, it's going through my head right now, because I remember how we screamed and how we jumped and reached for that extra drink. You know, all of that happened during that time. God bless you, Kabir, for bringing this film to us. Really. And our younger generation, mana young generation chudali ee cinema ni. This is what cricket was. This is what cricket is. India appudu it was an underdog. Nobody thought India elli akkadiki elli gelustunda, ee cup gelusukostada ani. And underdog, and he just, this team just changed. And now to relive that moment, oh God bless, thank you very much.
Thank you, Kabir ji and Kapil paaji.
I think Nag sir will have to take two, three tissue boxes with him if he's going to see it tonight.
Yes.
If you
tears
have
tears of joy.
If it's such a dear memory for you, I'm pretty sure it's really going to touch your heart. So you might cry. Let's just put it this way.
Yes. All the intavarku cinema chusina prati okaru, everybody is saying the same thing, but every tear. Wonderful, sir. Sir Kapil paaji ki mic, and oh, he has a mic already. Kapil ji, thank you so much for coming here, and it must be an emotional journey for you reliving the entire victory with these this must be after 3 decades, it must be an entire reliving memory.
When they were making movie na on us, so anybody, do you feel your finger crossed? I hope ban jaye. So I said, Kabir, I hope the person, 2 years after the movie, almost done the work, and they didn't release, and we were worried, the financiers start feeling uneasy. Doesn't matter what business, what work. And I will start feeling, I hope Reliance don't, you know, try to say, let's do it fast. They waited for almost 2.5 years, and 2.5 years film money you are losing for that much, it's not easy. I don't want to tell you the how much money, because I don't know exactly, and it's incorrect. But that was the strength what Kabir had behind him.
Wonderful, sir. And it's not an easy task as producers. Shibashish ji.
Yeah. So I don't think I will touch the research part at all. That is Kabir's forte. I can only say like any movie making, we always say it's a collaborative journey. I think this film will remain as an example that what is a collaborative journey. To start with, I think this journey was started by Vishnu in 2013. We came into the picture sometime around 2015. 2016, I think, Kabir, 2016 Kabir, and then 17 Ranveer came. And then 2 to 3 years of research work. Finally, the movie went into floor 2019. And we were all set to release on 2020, and then the world comes to a halt. But frankly speaking, this film, this is a point what Kabir mentioned many times in many of the interviews, but I think all of us believed it, that we are all, it's a destiny that this film that we are lucky that sometime we have been associated with this film. This is not something you can plan to make. This has happened. This moment of 83 World Cup win will remain in the history of India's sports or India's overall system at large. That at this moment, at that event, probably the whole country started believing that if we have the will, we can do and we can win whatever is the impediments are there. It changed the whole country together. And kudos to Kabir that Kabir took this subject and crafted a beautiful story of all the legends. And we are lucky just to be associated with it. There is nothing else we have played the role. It's all credit to the legends that who have won that event, and it's all credit to Kabir and Kabir's team who created this.
So, वहाँ से मैं lead लेके interview or every promotion of 83 association, your association has been very emotional. So, इतनी बार जितने बार भी हम आपसे बात करते हैं, आप थोड़ा तो at least अंदर से हिलते हैं. Why so much of emotion? And what did this man Kabir Khan do to bring that emotion back onto screen?
Can I ask him to speak first?
Your wish, sir.
He can explain you, then I can talk to you. That's no problem.
Sure, sir. Kabir ji, I've been hearing so much of madness in detail. Wo bolte hai na ki God lives in detail. Na? So smallest or the slightest of the details. What drove you to this perfection?
So, you know, a lot is being said, and we are being appreciated for the level of detailing in the film. There was no other way to do it. If you're going to be recreating an iconic moment, you better get it right. Otherwise, retire as a filmmaker and go to the Himalayas, because the country is not going to forgive you for that. So that, yes, is a given. We went through 2 years of research. You know, we sat for hours and days with all the original players. We went, you know, did primary research in terms of archives and meeting people who were witnesses. But, you know, more than that, like what Kapil sir said about the emotions, for me, the first part was a given. You have to do that. That's my duty as a filmmaker to get all that right. But what my challenge is, can I get the emotions that Nag sir just mentioned that he felt on the 25th of June 1983, can I get those emotions back? Even a fraction of that, if I can get back into the theatres, I think we'll have grown-up men weeping in the theatres when they see the film.
And I know you would have nailed it, knowing what you have delivered already and this kind of madness together, you must have nailed it. Now to you, Paji, for say.
This cricket, what Kabir showed and Ranveer played, it's two sides which I look at. One is the cricket and one is the family. Cricket, I don't have to talk. You've seen everything. If you ask me today, what do I miss? Not so much as cricket, what I miss the family, the drama, traveling, spending time, talking to each other for 30 days. People misunderstand each other also. But eventually, the family achieved something why they went there. And I think that was more beautiful in this movie. Cricket part, yes, they are actor, they will do anything. But that drama bringing to the screen yesterday was the biggest thing.
I forgot to mention, Kapil Dev garu ninnati varaku cinema chudaledu. He had this...
Not me, that's not
me. The entire team, yes.
Entire team decided. We have these WhatsApp group, and we said we will watch all together. And we got opportunity, we went with Kabir and to Jeddah, and they were showing on the film festival, and we decided, no. Me and Mohinder Ramnath got up and walk out. We don't want to see. So last night, we all together, and
all of them,
all of us, seen the movie with our family, with children, grandchildren, or mother, or parents, and everybody was crying.
Crying cricket
is separate. How all the player behave, I think that was which we feel as a team were more proud moment than anything else.
It is indeed. Kaani okka sari endukante desanni kalpe shakti cinema ki cricket ki maatrame undi adi CCL dwara prove chesinatuvanti vyakti mari ayani e background toti deeni nammaro ela Kapil Paji ni oppincharo okka sari Kapil ji I was sharing an interaction with Vishnuji earlier this evening. So I was trying to get from him how he convinced you, how he reached you.
No, I think almost 8 years back or 9 years back, he started coming to me. He said, we want to make a movie on 1983, your champion team. I said, no, it's too early. I don't like that. He keep on coming to my office for 3 years. He used to say, can I have a cup of tea? Again, sometime he start talking little bit. Why not? But I said, listen, if you want to talk about 83, I'm not here. Then finally, I must say that he convinced us. And I put it to the team. I said, somebody want to make a movie on 83? And whole team said, as we said, the team decided, okay, why not? I thought we are too young. I'm not too young anyway, but we were thinking that we were too young. Then Vishnu, one day, I called the team and said, okay, go ahead, man. It's your cup of tea now. And then he went to Kabir, convinced him. Kabir went to Ranveer, and that's where the thing started.
The collaborative efforts.
Behalf of the team, more than Kabir Ranveer, I want to say thanks to him because he's the one who really started.
Idi 83 venakalu na telugu punadi Vishnu garu mic on chestunna kinna touch.
Hello. Yeah. When we were doing CCL appudu anpichindi cricket India lo inta popular avataniki okate oka reason is that 83 win. If 83 win was not there, cricket wouldn't have been so popular. It would have been like any other game, like football or hockey or any other game without so much of popularity. So if cricket is religion today, it's because of those people, Kapil's devils or Kapil gods, who made it possible. So I badly wanted to do that film. And naalo okate quality entante, 1% chance unna, I don't want to leave that. So I saw some 1% chance whenever Kapil sir was saying no, that it can be convinced on a chance. Chala sir, phone, rendu moodu saal phone ayyak pothe nenu Delhi ellipoyi land ayyavanni. Ain't ochandi, ellai sir, casually I'm here on some other work, I wanted to meet you, that's it. But really, I didn't have any other work. I wanted to do the film, I wanted to meet him, convince him. In the process, what I realized is, why is Kapil Dev a legend? Even after 38 years, is only because he was the captain in 1983. He is still their captain. Because adi endukundante, they believe that Kapil sir will safeguard their interest at any cost, above his own personal interest. The day we wanted to make the film, he clearly told only one thing. Hope every player is given their due. The film shouldn't be only about me. It should be about the team. Alane, every stage, he make sure the team gets their due. And coming to Kabir sir, I don't think any other director would have done so much justice to this film. Chosen, it's like a, every frame is like a painting. The research, the detail, it's amazing. Cinema chostante naaku script mottham chadivina Kalland Neelu ala 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 roll out on there. I was in tears many times watching the film because it's so real. And coming to Ranveer, he lived Kapil on screen. At the same time, I just want to mention one thing that I never mentioned any actor would want 100% for himself in a film. Like Kapil sir, Ranveer also played a true captain in this film. He made sure everyone in the team are taken together. Everyone got their that moment in the... So if you see 14 players in Appadu, anyone can be dissatisfied. No one. Everyone is so happy, and that is possible only because of Kabir sir and Ranveer.
Wonderful.
They
wonderful.
Made sure that everyone got that moment. This
not
is this is one thing that never happened before and will never happen again. And 2 years lockdown lo unna cinema ela tiyalanna Subhashish ji always used to say, we should make the best film, and this film should be seen only in theaters. If not for Reliance, this film wouldn't have been what it is today. And thank you, Subhashish ji. It's like a relay. He always says, sir, we are playing a relay running race. You started it, you gave the baton to Kabir, then Ranveer, then we.
No, it's a wonderful term, Vishnu
Garu. And the last clap I'd like to mention is how thrilled we are that Nag sir is presenting it.
Oh.
I have been a fan of his.
And Telugu lo present
as Chika sir said, since Shiva days. I'll never forget that film. So, sir, I'm thrilled that I have a film of mine that's being presented by a legend that I've always looked up to. Thank you so much.
When Telugu present cheyalanukuntunnappudu, there is no second name that came into anyone's thought. It's Nag sir. And whenever we have CCL also, finals, and Nag sir used to be in the ground. Thank you, sir, then and now. And your love for cricket is seen through Akhil. Thanks a lot, sir, for presenting and accepting our request. It's immense pleasure.
Nag sir, Reliance Thoti Annapurna ki meeku chaala goppa anubandham manam tarvata nunchi start ayindi. So 83 a bond inka strong chestunda.
Yeah. First let me thank Kabir Khan for thanking me. Kabir ji, I love your films. I have seen your Bajrangi Bhaijaan. It is my all time favorite.
Thank you, sir.
It is my all time favorite. And of course there are other films too, but I'm just mentioning one of those films. And I can imagine the detailing you would have done in this film. I can imagine the life you poured into this film, and the director you are. And thank you for letting me present this film. And yes, Shibashish, we have a long chala long relationship undi. One of my father's last film, Manam, was we both produced it together, Reliance and myself, and we'll never forget that. That was,
I think, honestly, I think the best part of Nag sir is that he gives that space anyone to come with any kind of request. Means he gives that space. It was easy for us to discuss and made that request. I don't even know what reaction would have been from anyone, but he took it calmly. Acha, you guys are doing 83, okay, fine, we'll come and discuss. And I said, acha, okay. Nag sir is convinced. That is great.
Shibashish, it was like a dream come true when you said, would you present 83? I said, what? Present 83, this is something which I would love to. It just brought back the memories like I just spoke before. And thank you for the opportunity, Shibashish. And Kapil ji is my hero from that time. You know, he was a hero then, he was a hero now. And it's just not, I'm not saying just because he played great cricket. It is the way he conducted himself on the field. And he always conducted with dignity and grace. And how he took his whole team together. It all projected out. Nobody needs to tell. Everybody's telling now. But we knew it much, much before. And I'm so glad that I could present this film, Kapil ji. About you and your victory, and of course Chika, my friend. I remember him in college. He used to be our team captain.
Honestly, your age.
Sir,
Okay. Bye.
I know everybody cannot be handsome like Nagarjuna. If I was handsome like Nagarjuna, I'd be in Sebastian's office and your office and all. I probably Ranveer Singh, we'd all be doing shows, movies together, machan.
Sit here. Sit. I said your age. I thought you are 10 years younger than him.
Sir. Clean boulder. Sir, sir, this is not just with Shrikant sir. Unke bacche bhi unse aise darte hain. To kya competition hai bolo? Abhi Akhil ji aur Chay ji bhi aise sochte hain.
Samajh aaya? Nahi okay. Main bataun?
Haan batao.
Tamil mein?
Haan Tamil mein.
Okay. Okay. They said children. His children is competing with him. They look old and he look young.
Now what are you trying to say? I'm 80 years old.
But anyway, now
madam,
sir,
what is this, madam?
Sir, nobody wants to talk about age and weight here, sir.
Hey, let's go. Let's go.
बिठाने के लिए.
But actually, but honestly, I tell you what. Definitely, he looks very young. Honestly.
See,
I tell you what. I've been watching all his movies: Thora, Wild Dog, Annamayya. Ramadasu, you tell me, Sir Shirdi Sai Baba, Telugu version, Tamil version, Hindi version, everything I've seen. I swear on God.
Chika, sit down.
Sir, next, ab Brahmastra ke liye bhi wait kijiyega. Aayenge. Nag sir, just to add one point before I pass the mic over to the friends.
Yeah.
Telugu lo 83, enduku mukhyam ante, idi ikkada Telugu punadi tho start ayindi. అన్నపూర్ణ స్టూడియోస్ నాగార్జునకి నేను ప్రజెంట్ చేయడం మాత్రమే కాదు క్రికెట్కి భాష లేదు సినిమాకి క్రికెట్కి భాష అవసరం లేదు దేశ ప్రజలందరికీ కూడా 83 ఒక గొప్ప విక్టరీని మనం చరిత్రలో తిరగరాయాలి అందుకే ప్రతి భాషలోనూ 83 ఇంపార్టెంట్ అవుతుంది వన్ లాస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ టు యూ నాగ్ సార్ ఐ నో దాట్ వెన్ రిలయన్స్ ఇస్ మేడ్ నేషనల్ ఫిల్మ్ విత్ రణవీర్ అన్న జీవ లాంటి స్టార్స్తో Annapurna Studios has made one of the best voice artists. Ranveer Gariki Sumanth Gar dubbing chepparu. And Jeeva Gariki Rahul Ravindran Gar dubbing chepparu. All actors have dubbed voices, given their voices for the heroes on the screen. And it's not an easy production. The quality that you maintain for Telugu, amazing, sir. We're looking forward for the film.
Thank you, Jansi. It is very important. Adi definitely Hindi lo shoot chesaru. Chala sarlu dubbing chesedappudu evaro dani translate chesesi some bad voices.
Bad
writing comes
yeah.
And it just drains the film. Cinema ni complete ga paadu chestundi. Adi jaragakoddani special care was taken and Shibashish insisted, Kabir Khan insisted, and of course Vishnu also. So we all got together and it was easy. And my only problem is nobody asked for my voice.
Ah. So me voice unte big boy's voice la undal sir. Cinema ke narrator laga undal tappa character ki voice artist la undakodadu.
So one of the reasons Jansi nainu cheppali idi yuvataki emiti the young generation needs to see this film. They need to well experience avvali what victory means ippudu gelustuno match lo okay already indian teams are right there indian team is already right there kani appudu gelusukunnam chudu adi maza and that emotion we will see in this film and yes and I'm waiting for tomorrow actually ee cinema illi audience tho chudali not with the premiere show I would love to watch it with the audience but I'm watching it I know it's going to be a great success it's going to be a great year ending success this film and all the best Kabir Shibashish and Ranveer and all to the team who's made this film all the best to you guys
wonderful and now I would ask our media friends to quickly Vamshi ji will you please handle this Vamshi yeah Vamshi kaka
hello yeah all the media friends whoever wants to ask the question please stand up
Hello.
Quote your platform's name. He's already asking. And please ask.
Hello. Hi.
Hi, sir. आपने कपिल इम्पोर्टेंट मैच के लिए 83 मैच बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट था इंडियन क्रिकेट के लिए. इट चेंज द फेट ऑफ इंडियन क्रिकेट. व्हेन यू आर एंटर टू कपिल देव्स रोल, व्हाट इज योर फियर एंड व्हाट इज योर कॉन्फिडेंट टू प्ले दिस रोल?
Well, Kabir sir sent me a message and he said, I want to meet you about a film. And we sat down and he said, I want to make the 83 film. I was like, wow, finally somebody's making a film on 83, because we know it's a great, glorious chapter in our nation's history, like you said, and our sporting history. And this man is a legend. In one of my first interviews, for some reason, I had somebody asked me in 2011, I debuted in 10. And in one of my first interviews, somebody asked me, if you had to play a biopic, who would it be? I said, Kapil Dev. I don't know why, but it just came out, stumbled out of my mouth. I guess because maybe I saw skin color, height, maybe something similar. Maybe I look like him. So, and you know, I'd like to play an iconic character if I'm doing a biographical role. So Kapil Dev. In 2011, wow. Cut to Kabir sir offers me Kapil Dev's role. I was thrilled to bits. I was like, wow, I get to play cricket. Because I'm an avid cricketer myself, so I love batting. Further to that, the most difficult part, sir, was the bowling. I really tried my level best. We were playing cricket for about 4 hours a day for a good 6-7 months. But what's very heartening to know is that the players themselves are appreciative of not just how the cricket has been showcased, but the fine detail. Each player says, like yesterday, we had a moment in between Hardy and Madan Lal, and it was because Madipa was astonished at how Hardy was able to get his action. He said, you're doing my action better than me. So it was, and it's not just restricted to the 14 Indian players, the West Indians, the Zimbabweans. Like when you see the person who has played Vivian Richards, he's a spitting image of Vivian Richards. The way he walks, the way he plays his cricket. So that is the level of detailing. And the entire process to be playing cricket, being coached by Balwinder Sandhu, was a really amazing experience. I had an absolute blast shooting this film. As far as the character development goes, Kapil Paji called me to his house and put me, I stayed there with him for 2 weeks, with him and his warm and wonderful family. They treated me like a son and gave me everything that I needed to develop this character. And today, when it's been realized, last night's screening, that experience, it'll be in my heart for the rest of my life. This is one great thing I've done in my life, being a part of this film.
Wonderful.
Hi Ranveer, I'm Neha from ABN.
Hi ma'am, finally, you worked it out with Vamshi Kaka.
I can get whatever I want.
Opa.
It's a very small thing.
Opa. Even I can't get anything out of Vamshi.
He's a small guy, don't worry. My question is to you. First, you remove your specs. I want to see your eye to eye contact.
I've had a late night, ma'am. You'll have to pardon me. It was a very joyous night, so we were partying till the sun came up. So that's why. You'll have to excuse me.
Okay, where is Deepika, ma'am, the producer?
She's gloating, basking in the glory.
Okay, the question is, like, you know, she played the role of Roma, the main wife of, you know, Rahul Dev, sir. I just wanted to know, what was the coordination and the difference you find while playing that role, you know? Well, on behalf of Deepika, if you can answer that. And your coordination about that, the family aspect of the movie when it comes.
This is something I actually whispered to Kabir sir in his ear while we were watching the film last night. So Kabir sir and I, like two excited children, were standing on the side and watching their faces while they were watching the movie for the first time. It was so lovely to see them react, to see them laugh, cry, clap, whistle, applaud. It is one of the most fulfilling 2 hours of my life. Romi ji was sitting right next to Kapil. And I was watching her as well, and in all those scenes, she was nodding and smiling and clapping. So I guess the real person actually felt all of it, and credit to Deepika and the craft that she has as an actor. I think there's one thing very similar between a few things similar between Romi ji and Deepika is that they both have an inherent grace about them. They're very graceful and elegant in everything that they do, the way they speak, the way they carry themselves. So that similarity is very much there. But these are some of the factors. The more important thing is
Deepika knows that dynamic of what it means to be a great sportsman's wife. How you support their endeavor, how you support them in life, how you empower them, how you are the wind beneath their wings. She's seen it in her own house between my mother-in-law, Ujjala, and her father, world champion himself, Mr. Prakash Padukone, who was there at the screening last night. So she has seen that equation and that dynamic firsthand. So there could not be any more perfect casting than her. And I read it in a review. It's like, it was kind of, and I tell you, I told you this before I read this review, I thought it was a masterstroke, because there's immediate purchase when she walks onto screen and I give her that first interaction between them. You're already in. You know, okay, this is Kapil and Romy, because Deepika and I are married in real life, and you know, this is our first film after marriage. So that immediate purchase really does the film. It really helps the narrative. You're in immediately.
So have you ended up playing cricket? Deepika is a badminton player, and you both have tried playing cricket.
She's a terrible cricket player, but she's an awesome badminton player. I can't get past 5 with her in a game of 21 in badminton, much as I try. I'm a terrible bowler. Sorry. I tried. But your action, only you can do, Paji. But I'm a decent batsman. I'm hoping somebody will pick me for the CCL next year.
Yeah, Taruna. Yeah.
We would love to.
Hi, Ranveer. This is Taruna from TV9.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, hi. So you had come here for Ramlila then. That time we have seen this mesmerizing chemistry between you and Deepika.
It's mesmerizing, isn't it?
Very much. And now we see Deepika as your producer. So ek wife hone ke naate kya hai aur producer hone ke naate kya badla?
In both roles, she is the boss, ma'am.
Yeah. So my question to Vishnuji. So, Mr. Vishnu, you said that 8 years back you tried convincing him. So, 8 years back, who was that actor you thought would do it? And now it is Ranveer Singh who is doing it.
Yeah. Don't try to get me into trouble. But
no,
see, chastanapudu enno anukuntam. But the best thing that happened to the film, the best thing that happened to the film is Ranveer. Thought lo emundi panavatam mukhyam. And Ranveer did a great job, so...
No, of course, we all love him. He has done a great job. But then, who was the actor in mind?
I even wanted Akhil. Because he's a fantastic cricketer. Yeah. If I would have made a Telugu film, Akhil would have been played Kapil.
Yeah. Sir, so, since we have seen Nagarjuna, sir. So we have seen this love for cricket. Akhil, we had been covering him for all the matches and everything. Now he's an actor. So did you ever feel that in 83, Akhil would have been a part of this since he loves cricket immensely? Did you try something that way?
No, I didn't think like that at all. And I was very happy Ranveer was doing it, especially when I saw some photographs of his transformation. It's unbelievable. Aslu. కళ్ళుకి నిజంగా ఇది నిజంగానే రణవీరేనా అన్నట్టు ఇందాక చీకా అన్నట్టు ఇది రణవీరేనా అనిపించింది. అండ్ హిస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్మేషన్ మ్యాన్ బాయ్ దట్ వాస్ ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్ రియలీ రియలీ
శ్రీకాంత్ సార్ వి కాన్ సీ యూ సిట్ క్వైట్లీ లైక్ దిస్ యాక్చువల్లీ యు ఆర్ ద షో స్టీలర్ హియర్ షో స్టాపర్ షో స్టీలర్ అండ్ ఆల్
షో స్టాపర్ నే హోగా తరుణ షో స్టీలర్
స్టీలర్ హియనా చలో ఠీక్ హై సో ఐ వాంట్ టు నో యు సెడ్ లైక్ Sir was your classmate and all. So who was a good student? You or Nagarjuna, sir?
Yeah, we are classmates. That's true.
Kaun tha? Good student.
Who was a better student? I think I was a better student. Okay. He was a better student.
Sir? Have you both played?
Hello?
Any memories?
No, we didn't. See, it's just that poor guy was staying in a hostel. And it's College of Engineering, Guindy, right across IIT. It is the second best engineering college. One of the best engineering colleges in India after the IIT runs, okay? And this guy was a very quiet student, and obviously he got ragged a lot from the hostel guys, where those wee guys for the day scholars were supporting him. Then he went out to America to finish his engineering, then came back as, you know what? That and all we have done. All of us have done. No, maybe everybody, all of us. See, once you enter into college, you, me, Nag, Ranveer, Kabir, Kapil, anybody, all of us are the same, man. Come on, yeah. He's been careful again.
I didn't go to the college, so he can't be the same.
I didn't want to say that. I remember one thing. When Shrikant used to bat, all the whole of the college would be there around the field. And the balls would be flying on top of us. I still remember, man, he was like lightning.
Yeah.
And it was fantastic, Chika. And we played a match. We never got a batting chance because he finished the match. Who? I'll tell you about our college. There used to be one girl in our class. 40 boys and one girl. If you remember,
correct.
I don't want to go beyond that. Nagarjuna has answered the question. Next question on 83, please. Ah, there.
Gentleman.
Hello.
Hello. Gentleman there.
Hello. Sir.
Yeah.
Wow. I love your name, man. Stood 38 years ago, and we had, because there's video footage available of that moment, we had recreated it to the last detail, you know, down to the tie color and the colors of the clothes and everybody. But we had not factored two things that happened. Both were bouncers. As I was about to... and then finally, I was about to call action, and these two ladies come with a trolley with something covered with a velvet cloth, and they've got these white gloves on, and they push the trolley right next to me, and they unveil what is below the velvet cloth, and that was the real 1983 World Cup from the museum. And they just pick it up casually, and they say, "We want you to shoot with this." And I'm like, "Okay." And I hold that cup, and there's just a feel, that the feel of that cup. And I'm stunned, so I just go and give it to Ranveer, and I say, "Action." And Ranveer enacts the scene, and at the moment I say, "Cut," everybody on that balcony broke down and started crying.
Hello, sir.
Teared.
Sir, Vishnu garu. Andariki namaskaram.
Sir,
newspaper article printed in the period when 1983 World Cup was being played, whether it's in London or whether it's in India. And yes, I know what you're referring to, you know, the tensions between superstars of the team and, you know, the dynamics that happen within a team. And yes, again, without giving spoilers, of course, we've touched on everything that changed the dynamic of that game.
Very honest.
Hello, sir.
Hello. Neha, can you show questions these kundam first? Amma, Adigan.
Vishnu sir.
Ikkada undi mic.
From Deccan Chronicle. This idea was born several years ago. I know the metamorphosis that went into, you know, bringing the film it made. But as a filmmaker, weren't you apprehensive that your visibility could be sidelined? Just asking at a personal level.
The people that are associated with the project made me so comfortable that I never felt left out. Either it's Kabir or Ranveer or Sibishis. They've been extremely sweet to me, and I felt I'm part of the family. I never felt left out. Last night...
You don't have to feel, you are part of the family.
No, I want to quote. Deepika was thanking me, saying, "Vishnu, you're so generous enough to make us part of the film." So, antakana best compliment ayi untadi. Like, I can't thank God enough for making me part of this film, and we are all happy to give you a great product.
Yeah, wonderful.
Yeah, sir, this is Lakshman Narayana from Studio and New Channel.
You have to sit down.
Kapil ji, aapse ek prashna hai mera. Already Indian screen pe Dhoni ka picture aaya hai cricketer ke bare mein. Kya lagta hai ki Dhoni se pehle, matlab Dhoni ka picture jo release hua hai, usse pehle 83 aana chahiye?
Koi competition thoda hai hamara. There's no competition. I think some of the movie we make come after 20 years also, you will ask the same question. Jab bhi koi achha cheez aata hai, usko enjoy karo.
Shukriya.
But Lakshmi Narayana garu, manchi question adigaru aina, he never wanted this film to be done at all. That's for competition at all.
We are quite young.
Actually, on Kapil Dev, I should be qualified enough to answer the question because I'm the only player played along with him. There could have been so many movies made only on Kapil Dev. But Kapil Dev had insisted it will be only 83 World Cup with all the players who played along the World Cup, with the manager who is from Hyderabad, Mr. P.R. Mansingh, for your information.
Yes.
That is the greatest heart of Kapil Dev, big heart of Kapil Dev. What do you say, Ranveer?
Come here.
What is it next?
The captain.
That is why Kapil Dev is Kapil Dev. KDN is KDN.
Yes.
Kapil Dev Nikhilj. That's it. KDN. मेरे पास एक्टिंग है आप रोल देना चाहिए दे रखो क्या रोल दे रहे मेरे को बोलो
डन
इफ यू गिव मी अ गुड डील डन डन का डन 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 का डन टेक इट डन एक्सेप्टेड
हेलो
व्हाट्स योर गुड नेम
कमला
तरुणा
करुणा
तरुणा टी टी तरुणा
तरुणा Please, sir, Vishnu, take the Taruna's number. And Nagarjuna will be with me, no? Ranveer, Nagarjuna, Kabir, everybody, same team. Kapil Dev, mera bhai.
Taruna, he's doing acting for last 30 to 40 years. What are you talking about?
Do you believe him? Do I act? Do I think I don't act?
Is anybody better actor than him? That's what I said. He's
sir,
the best actor V83 team had.
Sir,
you said it. Energy. That's what this man has got in the movie yesterday. Honestly, because we saw the movie for the first time.
Yes.
The energy that Ranveer Singh has brought in the movie, dear friends,
all right,
is simply outstanding and amazing. Thank
Wonderful,
you very
sir.
Much, Ranveer.
One last question. Chika Garu, Jeeva Garu, me role play chesaru. Choose me kela anpinchindi. Actor Jeeva has played your
chala bagunnaru na
ba
chala baga act chesana chala bagunnaru na
sir me nan
he did
Telugu
very well
confused,
yes, what is it
baga chesaru
jeeva acting he came to me poor fellow Kabir brought him to my office chika sir this is jeeva he's going to do your role I only told do jeeva this do that ramacha Let's go do that. And he came to home. But that, I think Jeeva has done a brilliant job, honestly. What we saw yesterday, he's done an excellent job. I should congratulate Jeeva for an outstanding job of doing the role of Srikant.
He made you cry, no? He made you cry. I saw that.
He was brilliant.
I saw.
He was brilliant.
Wonderful. So looking forward, we have to wind up because time is short. Yeah, we have to. There's a premiere show happening. Thank you so much, all of you. Looking forward for 83 in Telugu. Hit theaters tomorrow. That is 24th of December. All the best,
Thank
83.
You all.
Thank you. To get real training. How did you manage this, Ranveer ji?
Ma'am, I can't tell you what this whole experience from him, what you felt in the screening. We partied hard after the screening.
That's what I want to talk about for a change.
Yes.
We partied hard. But what did you feel when you were watching? Because Kabir sir and I were watching you while you were watching the film.
See, the truth is, I was about to talk about that. And thank God you asked me the question. I was hoping that you will ask me the question. See, yesterday, कल मेरे पास भाई पहली बार मैं देखा सिनेमा ऐसा कपिल देव जैसा बोला भी ना पहली बार देखा आई थिंक आई शुड टॉक दिस ओनली इन इंग्लिश बिकॉज आई कुड कम्युनिकेट प्रॉपरली इन दैट ऑनेस्टली आई टोल्ड रणवीर लास्ट नाइट आई डोंट थिंक इट वॉज रणवीर सिंह इन द स्क्रीन इट वॉज कपिल देव ऑन द स्क्रीन आई टेल यू ऑनेस्टली डियर व्यूअर्स
आई
टेल यू ऑनेस्टली यू विल व्हेनेवर यू वॉच द मूवी बिकॉज I'm not trying to exaggerate. I don't believe in flattering. I just talk from my heart. You all know how I talk, right? Just like my batting.
Hey, you talk like you bat, ta.
That talk, batting means kotina bagyam, kota dilegyam. Katam batam. Yehle kotina bada goinda goinda maro. Maro to maro. Out to out. Nama batting style. Jaise main baati bhi karega. Yesterday, I tell you, Nagarjuna, honestly, since you are a superstar yourself, I did not see Kapil Dev. I mean, I did not see Ranveer Singh. I saw only Kapil Dev. I could not recognize Ranveer Singh. The way they, I think Kabir, you have done a brilliant job. I mean, because we have spoken about, enough about the, thank you. Because we have spoken enough about cricket, as Kapil said very rightly. I'm talking about a review of a cinema of ourselves, reeling ourselves. And to the minutest details, dear viewers, dear friends, I would say, everything has been covered. There's not a single false message in this movie.
Super.
Here and there, they could have probably adjusted it. thoda adjustment, that's all. But everything is true. Till yesterday, there are so many personal matters of Kapil Dev which I didn't know. Can I see?
So you're
no,
not
you're
fan.
Not going to give any spoilers,
can
please.
Can I ask him? Okay, I won't no, there are so many things, like how his mother calls them and all. And Kapil Dev, we are all known, comes from a very, very simple joint family background because we've all gone there. I mean, we have been invited to his house and all. The greatness of Kapil Dev is shown in the movie here. His simplicity, dear friends, his simplicity. I swear on God, you will never find a superstar cricketer, one of the greatest all-rounders after Sir Garfield Sobers, being so simple, Capsi. To see great Opaji.
To see great Opaji.
To see great Opaji.
Yes, and 83 be great hoga, sir, as I was meant. He himself, Mr. Ranveer Singh, onto the stage. Our director, Kabir Khan, who led the entire team. And let me welcome Paji, Mr. Kapil Dev, onto the stage. Sir, can we take these chairs on the right, sir, please? Sir, Shrikant, sir, can we... ...ilanti pichulu cheyalemani nenu anukuntunnanu. So, ee pichini chuste meeku em anipistundi? I said there needs to be a madness.
There's madness in you. And how do you feel when I look at madness?
Artists are supposed to be a little mad. You know, I think everybody who works in the creative field is a little... cracked only. How Chika, he calls his captain also mad only, like that dialogue in the trailer also you've seen. You say the dialogue.
Ekya pagal hai hamara captain.
So, and Chika says, we were spending time together and he says every kind of genius is a little bit crazy, right?
No, we have one more, yes.
We have one more crazy guy over here. He's a mad guy, yeah?
What, Bacha?
He's crazy.
I tell you something, dear viewers. Namaskar indi. May ek chaptaro, ek secret model chaptaro. Ek secret model chaptaro.
Sir, may mundu meek mic icham chusara, sir.
Mic led indi.
Mic akkar led, sir. Meek. You don't require a mic only.
Mic led. Energy is this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, 83 का एनर्जी किधर से आया ना? हमारा पागल कैप्टन से आया. कोई पागल है तो ये लोकल लैंग्वेज है. इपड़ नमस्कार इंडे. इकड़े चूड़ पैदे पैदे सुपरस्टार सुना रहे इधर. रवि रणवीर सिंह उधर. इकड़ा नागार्जुन कपिल देव. किंग कबीर खान. इसका नाम क्या है? नया नाम
किंग कबीर
खान ऑफ डायरेक्शन. ओ आशा बोसे मार्केटिंग हेड है. हमारा विष्णु है उधर. इपड़ो एक सीक्रेट चेप्तारो. इकड़ रा बा. आमा इकड़ रा.
सर ना क्वेश्चन मेरे पे लीक చేసేస్తున్నారు సర్.
యా ఏక మినిట్ మాట ఐరో మా
ఏక మినిట్ ఐపోయింది.
ఏ నాగార్జున గారు కోయి నహీ హై మేరా క్లాస్మేట్ హై మాలూమ్ హై
క్యా
పేలా 2 సాల్ కా ఇంజనీరింగ్ మేరే సాత్ పడా. ఉస్ టైం మే చుప్చాప్ కరేకే ఉస్ Suddenly, एक दिन देखा शिवा ड्राइंग ड्राइंग
या शिवा
ये कौन रे नागार्जुन रा हमारा नागार्जुन रा वैसा कैसा हो गया रे. वो एनर्जी है किधर से ये एनर्जी मालूम आ गया मालूम नहीं है. वो नागार्जुन का एनर्जी है
सर. నేను ఒక క్వశ్చన్ మిమ్మల్ని అడుగుతాను సార్. ఐ వాస్ ఆస్కింగ్ అబౌట్ ఎన్ యాక్టర్స్ మ్యాడ్నెస్. నౌ ఐ నీడ్ టు చేంజ్ మై క్వశ్చన్ టు క్రికెటర్స్ మ్యాడ్నెస్.
దిస్ మ్యాడ్నెస్ కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ ఓన్లీ ఎనర్జీ యు ఆస్క్ నో. This is semi-method madness. And this is calmness, nothing else.
No, the calm before the storm.
With all the mad people around, somebody has to put the energy together, right? Yeah. That is Mr. Kabir Khan. His calm is here.
Sir, the calm before the storm.
Oh, calm. Where are you going?
Okay, so let me also tell you that this man is not just a simple actor for this film.
Hi, hello. Mesmerize chese movie muchatlu release aina ventane reviews mee abhimana tarala real stories cinema samacharam edaina kshanallo mee chintaku marinkindu kalasyam yoyo sinita kit ni subscribe cheskondi. హలో హలో నోటిఫికేషన్ కోసం గంట కొట్టడం అస్సలు మర్చిపోకండి.